These are the last fucking gasps of a desperate whore, okay? Who has been totally blown out in every conceivable way, still desperately fucking clawing for attention in the chat of the sociopath that abuses her, apparently. Yet another fucking lie, another thread added to the web of lies that she's weaved. And as it all falls apart, here she is, desperately trying to hold it all together.